Afraid of the dark?
No, afraid of what's in the dark.